Hello students, this is your English literature class and today we are going to start new chapter number 17, which is a poem, A Tree. Okay, so let's first know about the author of this poem. So students, this poem was written by Carla Kuskin. She was born on 17th July 1932 and died on 20th August 2009. She was a prolific author, poet, illustrator and reviewer of children's literature. Her famous works include James and the Rain and Enemy I Want to Be. Now let's see the summary of this poem. So in this poem, a tree is being personified. Students, personified means a person. Okay, the tree stands with its feet means roots. Okay, tree's roots in the earth, and earth means sand. So the tree stands with its roots in the sand and duly covered with the grass. Its arms means, here arms means tree's branches, are covered with leaves all over, and it is frequently nourished by the birds flying past. From top to tip runs the bark of the tree, just like skin in case of humans. A tree is immobile and stands rooted at one spot. Nothing, not even rain, wind, snow, sleet, thaw, spring, summer, winter, fall, blight, bug, day, or dark can make it move from its feet. Okay? Now, let's start read this poem. If you stood with your feet in the earth, up to your ankles in the grass, and your arms had leaves running over them, and every once in a while one of your leafy fingers was nourished by a bird flying past, if the skin that covers you from top to tip was not skin at all, but bark, and you never moved your feet from their place in the earth, but stood rooted in one spot, come rain, wind, snow, sleet, thaw, spring, summer, winter, fall, blight, bug, day, dark, then you would be me, a tree. So students, in this poem, poet has personified the tree as tree's roots were fit. Okay, sand means earth, tree's branches means arms, leaves means fingers, and bark means skin in case of humans. Okay, and a tree stands rooted at one spot, and nothing, not even rain, wind,
snow, spring, summer, light, fall, day or dark can move it from its feet. Okay?